Okay, the vehicle below is made up of two semicircles and a right angled triangle ABC. The diameter of the two semicircles AB and BC are 12 cm and 16 cm respectively. The two semicircles meet at X. AC is 20 cm. Find the area of the shaded area. Okay, so let's understand how can we find the shaded area. Okay, you'll realize that if I add the area of the semicircle and the area of the smaller semicircle, okay, there will be an overlap of this portion. Okay, but what happens if I take this area and I subtract it by the area of the triangle? What will be left? Okay, you realize that what will be left is actually this particular exposed area. Okay, and more importantly, there will be this additional area, because initially it is that overlap, the extra overlap, okay, which we have accounted for. So the steps for us to solve this question is to actually just add up the area of these two semicircles, subtract by the area of the triangle. Okay, so area of the big semicircle, okay, is equals to half times pi r squared, and in this case the radius is actually 8 centimeters. Okay, so that will give me 32 pi. Okay, I will calculate the value later. Area of the smaller semicircle, that is half times pi r squared as well, but the radius in this case it is 6 centimeters. Okay, and that will be 18 pi. Area of the triangle is 12 times 16 times half. Okay, half times base times height. Okay, and that will give me 96 centimeters square. So all in all, the area of the shaded area is 32 pi plus 18 pi minus 96. And take note, pi represents 3.14. So let's key into the calculator. And if we were to calculate right, our final answer that we will derive here, it would be 32 times 3.14 plus 18 times 3.14 minus 96. Okay, we will get a perfect number of 61 centimeters square. That is our final answer.